I know that none of us here really planned on saying goodbye to Charlie so soon, but I'm glad we get to send him off in our way, not in somebody else's way.
He truly was one of the most knowledgeable and experienced cops I've ever been around, and I valued hearing what he had to say. The man had a hilariously witty perspective I love to hear on every topic of discussion. He loved this country and this city and is truly one of the most patriotic individuals you'll ever meet in your entire life.
Most recently, a bunch of friends, we all got together with Charlie to play the board game Risk. And we had come up with a trophy and we were going to award it to the winner of the game. Charlie wore his Army hat and he wore his Army jacket to show that he was a warrior ready for battle. I wore a kilt. Charlie looked at me and he says, "No way I'm gonna let a ginger wearing a skirt take over the world." Charlie always had jokes, but we loved him for it, and he had such a big heart.
Veronica, Isaiah, Savannah, please stand up and look around and see the lives that your father and your husband have touched. This is probably more than I ever expected, and it's quite amazing.